The U.S. Open Junior Girls Champion Alex Eala is back on the court and back on her winning ways. This week she is competing in the W80 Rancho Santa Fe Open in Southern California.
It's a good restart coming back to the professional circuit, and I think I'm doing very well, and a lot of things that I learned in the Junior U.S. Open, so I'm trying to apply that in my next couple of weeks.
The tournament kicked off this week with Eala beating Latvia's Denisa Marcinkevica 6-1, 6-3. On day two, Eala was near perfect against 22-year-old American Alana Smith, winning 6-0, 6-0. Since winning the U.S. Open last month, Eala hasn't been taking any breaks. Straight from the competition, she reached the top 16 in Templeton. She says these International Federation tennis tournaments have been a way to continue her growth.
It's really a jungle where everyone really wants to win, so it's good character development, and it helps you with your mindset and always wants you to keep fighting.
And while she's made history as the first Filipina to win a major tennis tournament, she's neither changing her mindset nor feeling the pressure.
I don't really think it's a lot of pressure, or at least I don't try to think of it as pressure and not give myself a lot of expectation. Of course, my sarili akong mga goals and things I want to achieve. But I think overall the win was very helpful to me and more super positive, mostly positive.
The reigning U.S. Open Junior Girls Champion wasn't the only one showing their Pinoy pride during the Rancho Santa Fe Open.
Filipino fans have been coming out to her California tournaments, showing their support for the 17-year-old.
Even the small cities, they come out and to support, which is really nice to see. You know, I'm so happy that I have this impact on some Filipinos, and I really hope that it's a positive one and it's something they can get inspiration from.
The tournament's director, John Chanfro, is also a Phil-Am whose mother, Marita Redondo, reached the fourth round of the 1978 U.S. Open. Top-ranked college player Aaron Cayetano of the University of Southern California had also advanced to the second round of qualifiers.
It's great. I know she had a great run at the U.S. Open, and it's definitely a pleasure to have her here at the Rancho Santa Fe Open, and hopefully she does really well here.
The main draw round of 32 begins on Wednesday with the final scheduled for Sunday. The total prize pool for this tournament is $80,000. Steve Angel, ABS-CBN News, Rancho Santa Fe, California.